So we're going to take a look at some different drills you can do on our heavy bag. Of course, you can do different type of boxing drills, kickboxing drills. One of my favorites, just to give you guys an example, if you have no idea what to try out, is just going with one arm here, maybe all left hand. Go for duration, go for 30 seconds, a minute, and I promise your left shoulder will be burning. And then, of course, switch sides, go with the opposite arm. And you can do some kickboxing drills on here as well. But some things you might not think of, you can go into a lunge push. So if you have this here, you use this as your weight, and you're gonna step, if you have your feet together, then you're gonna step forward with one leg and push up. And then switch legs if you want to, push up. So here you're gonna work your legs and your chest some. Another drill that you could possibly do is a sit-up, bringing it up, the medicine ball up to the heavy bag. So you start with your feet below the heavy bag, bringing this medicine ball behind you, just a normal sit-up, come up, hit the ground, and bring it all the way to the heavy bag. And that will hit your core. So there's different type of drills that you can use this bag for, not just boxing and kickboxing.